Today, guys, I'm gonna show you how to open the oyster, and also I make some sauce on my way. How to make the oyster sauce. So let's go. So this is our oyster, onion, chilies, saka soy sauce, lime. So before we open our oyster, we prepare first the sauce. So we prepare na natin yung sauce natin. So first, I'm gonna the onion. Kailangan pinong-pino, guys, kasi malanghang siya pag masyadong malaki yung pagkahiwa. Tapos yung lime natin. That's it. Very simple. Ganun lang kadali. Yung toyo. Wala na. Tapos yung oyster natin. So you need to hold, proper hold. So like that. Hold it. Just place your knife over there. Can see? Sorry, it's been covered. Like that. Look. The knife will be placed over there. Okay, and then hold. Proper hold, not slide, and just push a little bit and then move the knife head. There we go. Let's see, just careful. Oh. Make sure lang walang shell na durog doon sa laman. Laki ng laman, no? Laki kasi yung oyster. So, next one is this one. Teka, teka, ilagay mo natin sa open. Place natin doon. Sa plato natin. Tapos yung next. Ganun din. Malaki. That's quite big. So, hold it. Place the knife and push. Just make sure the knife is not sliding to your finger, guys. So, very dangerous. There we go. It's very easy. Ooh, so big. Just release from that one because that is okay, it's okay now. So this. Release. So make sure there is no cell at the side. Clean properly. And there we go. Next one. Oopsie. That's massive. Also, I like it. Same way. Push the knife. Moving it a bit. Let's squeeze it, squeeze it, squeeze it. There we go. Make sure there is no cell. Last one. I hope this one is not, it's not difficult because that shape is quite different. Okay. Push, squeezy, squeezy, push. Squeeze it a bit. Oh, this one's quite difficult. Push, squeezy. Ah, that's it. Oh my gosh, this one is broken in the middle. Look at that, guys. The shell is cut in half. Because of the oyster shape is different, so that's why it's quite difficult. But anyway, we open safe. Safe, and safe. So, release again. That's safe. There we go. Look at that. Pasensya na kayo, nag-moving yung ano ko kasi naayos ko. So ngayon, wala nang ibang gagawin, lalagyan na lang ng sauce natin. So, lalagay natin doon ang sauce. Ito na ang sauce natin. Makikilaw kasi guys kapag lalagay mo yung sauce. If you don't like the spices, don't like chilies, forget about the chilies. Just plain lemon or lime. And that's it. But for me, because I like onion, spices, and soy sauce. Instead of salt, I use soy sauce. Soy sauce is better taste than salt. Right, it's time for tasting. I'm gonna go to a small one first. Ooh, guys, the sauce. So delicious and fresh. Tamang-tamang hang. Spices. The taste of oyster so fresh. Because it's still alive. Make sure when you buy the oyster, the shell is not open at all. Not open at all. Because we need live oyster. Kapag namamatay na siya, hindi na magandang lasa. Medyo may ibang amoy siya. Pero pag fresh, buhay pa siya, ganito, masarap ang lasa niya. Lalong-lalo na pagkikilawin ganito. No, sige guys, hanggang dito na lang muna tayo. Sa sunod uli, sana nagustuhan nyo. Okay, bye-bye. Kapag nagustuhan nyo, ilalike nyo na lang. Kapag meron kayong question, pwede kayong magko-comment sa baba. So, matutulungan ko kayo kung anong mag-question nyo. So, huwag kalimutan mag-subscribe, share, at saka yung bell button natin. Salamat. Bye-bye.